Hey, travelers.
I'm going to show you real quickly what I use to get my Midori Traveler's Journal very soft, buttery soft, and floppy. I've had this one about 6 months now, and it is just, I love it. It's super soft, and I use two things. I use mink oil and I use some butcher's wax. This is a really old can. This one is called Boston Polish Amber Paste Wax. I've had it, I think this can I've probably had about 20 years. But you can see on here, it's for floors, furniture, antiques, metal, and leather. It's great stuff. All I do, I don't take the cover off or anything. Just get a little bit on a paper towel. I just rub it in. Now, it smells real waxy. This stuff is cut with mineral spirits and turpentine. So you're going to get a little bit of an industrial waxy smell until the turpentine and mineral spirits evaporate. So if you don't like that smell, you might not want to do this. It's also going to darken it up a little bit. I like it that way. This is a Midori brown. You can see, I haven't even rubbed all this in, but you can see how it just softens everything up. I take it and I rub it into the edges. And then you can just let it sit. I a lot of times just rub it in with my hands. And just rub it over there. I'm not going to waste a lot of time showing you this, but this is pretty simple. But, you know, just let it dry. You can wipe off the excess. It gives it a beautiful sheen. And it's just, you know, very luxurious feel to it. It's going to be a little bit sticky, but wipe off the excess and you can see the sheen and the shine. Just beautiful. And it really protects the journal from moisture and scuffs. All right, that's it. Butcher's wax or mink oil. They both do the trick. Happy traveling. Bye-bye.